Jungkook, wait. You were running and calling them out to stop for you. You, Jimin, and Jungkook were childhood best friends. Jungkook was quiet person when Jimin was mischievous. You were possessive for them, especially Jungkook, and everyone in the college knew about this. You three were going to the basketball court as Jungkook and Jimin had a basketball match. But Jimin and Jungkook had gone ahead and you were behind, so you were calling out to them to wait for you. They both looked back. What happened? Hurry up, you're very slow.
Oh please, you just shut up. You said after reaching them, you were breathing heavily. Lazy girl, now I'll beat you. Hold in a second. You three reached the basketball ground. You were standing there waiting for Jungkook and Jimin as they went to change their shirts. Jimin and Jungkook were the captains of four separate teams. After 5 minutes, they both came where you were standing. Who do you think is gonna win, Ryan? Obviously, Jungkook. You said unbothered. Jimin looked at Jungkook with a raised brow. Is it Jungkook? Yes, 100%. So it's a bet, Ryan? He asked while holding out his hand for a handshake. Okay, bet? He shook his hand. No bad guys. Let's go, Jimin. We are getting late. Wanna pray for your wifey or be ready to lose the bet? He said with a mischievous smile, your eyes widened and breath hitched. At the word wifey, as he faked a cough and looked away to avoid Jungkook's eyes. Meanwhile, a smile appeared on Jungkook's face. Eh? What rubbish, Jimin. Your dogs are just like you. Useless. You speak too much, Jimin. Now let's go. He grabbed him by his nape and took him away. After 1.5 months, your exams were over. Today was the first day of the third year and new transfer students were coming. You three were in the class when some transfer students arrived. Professor introduced them. There was a beautiful girl among them, Yuri, and she sat next to Jungkook. Jimin and you were sitting together. After seeing that girl sit next to Jungkook, Jimin faked a cough, and Jungkook looked at him as he wiggled his eyebrows. Jungkook glared. What? Why are you staring at me? Stare at the beauty beside you. Jungkook's eyes widened and he gave a look to Jimin like he was asking Jimin not to do it. What? Nothing, my bro. Meet me after the class. You shift on your seat in uncomfort after hearing them. That Jungkook noticed. The girl sitting next to him turned to Jungkook after he finished his conversation with Jimin. Hey, my name is Yuri. She said by holding out her hand to shake. He just hummed and took out his book, engrossing himself in it. Yuri got embarrassed and took her hand back. If you believe me, then confess now. Otherwise, don't cry later. What do you mean? Express what? And to whom? You get the what he was saying, but you pretend. Drop the act. I know everything about your feelings. What if it doesn't feel the same? I'm scared that I might lose this friendship. Let's wait and see what happens in the future. You said and took out your book. Jimin sighed. He says the same, but no one is ready to take the first step. He mumbled himself and focused on the lecture. A few days passed and Yuri was still sitting next to Jungkook. They talked to each other now, but today you wanted to sit next to Jungkook. When? He said in confusion when he saw you sat next to him. Yes? What are you doing here? I wanted to sit here. Why are you so surprised?
Did you not like me sitting beside you?
I like everything about you. He said, looking into your eyes, he felt a strange sensation.
You cleared your throat and changed the direction of your gaze.
No, I mean, before you could complete your sentence, Eureka. Excuse me, could you please get up? It's my seat.
Today I'm sitting here. If you don't mind, can you sit somewhere else?
You asked politely, but she banged her hand on the table.
No, I won't. Get up.
She showed her attitude, so as you.
I see it. I'm sitting here. Don't you hear me?
Jungkook, tell her to get up.
I'm sorry, but I can't say anything to her. It's her choice.
Yuri was about to say something, but the teacher came in, so unfortunately, she sat with someone else.
How is this so-called girl? She mumbled to herself as the student beside her speak.
She's quiet. So what?
That was my seat.
That was your seat, but the person sitting next to her is her best friend.
So what? I don't allow anyone to sit next to him.
She said with jealousy as Jack chuckled.
Who are you to allow or not? You can't come between them. Jungkook, Hwayeon, and Jimin, they are best friends. We all invade their friendship.
I see. So, they're just friends.
She said with a smirk that he noticed and warned.
Absolutely they are, but don't try anything stupid with Jungkook.
Why?
Because Hwayeon and Jungkook like each other, but they don't confess it. They may not show it, but we all know it very well.
I get what I want.
You will lose.
We'll see about that. He chuckled. She got busy with a book, a devilish grin on her face.
After that day, Yuri frequently sat with Jungkook at the cafe and attempted to converse with him. She decided to draw his attention, but he doesn't even glance her. Yuri always tried to stay around Jungkook, trying to show everyone that she was close to Jungkook, but at the distance of a few steps, so Jungkook won't notice. Slowly, rumors began to spread that Jungkook and Yuri had started to like each other. And the rumor was spread by Yuri herself. Jimin and Yu were waiting for Jungkook in the cafe when a student showed up and said,
"Ryan, we thought you and Jungkook liked each other.
But it seems like something else is going on." She said with a chuckle. He looked at her with weird expression.
"Wait, please don't bother us right now with these dramatic gossips."
"As you wish, but we heard Yuri and Jungkook are actually dating each other. You're surprised that he doesn't tell you both?" When you heard this, it felt like a heavy word had been placed on your head. It felt like your breath had stopped, but you didn't show.
"Yeah, he didn't tell us because it's not true."
"Well, everyone is seeing this." She shrugged and left. "Jimin noticed you lost somewhere."
"Don't believe everything you hear. Our college loves to spread rumors. Do you not know Jungkook? He's not like that."
He reassured you, placing his hand on your shoulder.
"I know, Jimin. If there would be anything, he would tell us first. But I don't think I would be able to hear that."
"Let him alone. I can't even imagine his name tagging with someone else." You bite your lip and look down, but looked up when Jimin said,
"Jungkook is coming."
Why she's coming? I can't face them right now. Please, Jimin, handle them. I need some time alone.
He gave a pleading look as he nodded, and Yuhan immediately left.
"Where Wine has gone?" "She has some work in library."
It's been a week. You weren't talking to Jungkook. You do greet him or talk in short words, unlike before, as you were cling around him like a lizard, not physically. Meanwhile, Jungkook also don't like her clingy and pointed out, but it didn't affect her a bit. He was just helping her since she wasn't new and she is his seatmate. But when you saw her with him, your mood got ruined and you just ignored them. Jungkook noticed, and having enough of your behavior, he decided to talk it out today at the small get-together he arranged at his house. Hey Jungkook, you here? How? He asked in confusion as he didn't invite her, only a few friends. Can we check? You perhaps forget to invite me? No, I invited everyone I wanted to. Well, since you are here, then welcome. He said with an awkward smile. Who wouldn't? Having an invited guest, he roamed his eyes around and said, excuse me, without letting her say more, he rushed away.